and they're off. Dorchi Captain out to a flying start. Dorchi Captain breaks very well, along with Supermarket showing plenty of pace. Toward the rail is Mr. Fundament right there running in third and up close. Then it's one more length back there to Copenhagen Gyro running fourth. Mindseeker is next in fifth. Hawkey Talkie Man is sixth. No Socks in seventh. They're well spread out heading to the half-mile pole while they're back then in the field. On the far outside, Sarepta Hornet with Mr. Bobana Zarb. Money Market at the rail. Still five more lengths back to Ghetto Might. And Brandon's Brother is running 12th and last. The opening quarter went in 22 seconds flat. Ricky Fall and Supermarket in front at the 5/16th pole from Copenhagen Gyro. Mr. Fundament now under pressure. On the outside, Dorchi Captain ridden with the whip in fourth. Mindseeker wide fifth. No Socks sixth. They're into the stretch. Half mile 46 and one. Final furlong and a half. Toward the rail, Supermarket push coming to shove between horses. Here's Copenhagen Gyro now up to the front in the final furlong. Four outside gaining ground now is Mr. Fundament as they come past the 16th pole. Copenhagen Gyro. Mr. Fundament coming with a long run. Mr. Fundament and Copenhagen Gyro. Mr. Fundament and Joe Telamo at 35 to 1. Copenhagen Gyro second. Sarepta Hornet and Dorchi Captain.